Good morning, Walk Hill. He's Nygene.
And she's Madeline. And here are today's announcements.
The girls' basketball team will be sponsoring the middle school versus high school faculty basketball game this Friday. Please come out and support. It will be greatly appreciated.
The Leo Club will hold their next meeting on Monday immediately after school in the cafeteria. Leos, please be sure to keep checking the Schoology and Padlet for updates and bring your forms to the meeting if you still owe them.
Attention all GSA and Youth for Unity members. We have a bake sale this Friday during lunch periods. Please see Rain, Robin, or Mix Tierney to sign up.
Attention Beautiful Club. Our next Beautiful meeting will be after school on Tuesday, December 5th in room 116A. We will be making gingerbread houses. Please see Miss LaRocco this week to reserve your supplies with her in advance.
The GSA and Youth for Unity would like to honor the last day of Indigenous Peoples Month with a land acknowledgement. We would like to acknowledge that we stand on the traditional lands served by the Indigenous American nations. We honor the Mohican and Munsee Lenape people who first stood on the land where the high school now stands. We honor all elders, past and present, and emerging. We are called on to learn and share what we learn about tribal history, culture, and contributions that have been suppressed throughout American history. We invite you to think about the spaces you're inhabiting and the Indigenous people who came before and were the stewards of the land.
Permission slips for our popcorn fundraiser must be to Mix Tierney by Monday, December 4th. If you did not get one, please see Rain, Robin, or Mix Tierney ASAP.
And that's all the news we have for today, Walk Hill.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.